poverty. In September 2015, the General Assembly adopted the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development. That includes 17 Sustainable Development Goals, SDG, to transform the world, and poverty is the first goal that had been introduced. Here are the facts on global poverty. According to the latest release by the World Bank, 10% of the world population, or 734 million people, live on less than $2 per day. Third of the entire urban population living in a slum. And for every 1,000 children born, there are 39 children die even before they turn 5 years old. Up until today, there are 600,427,760 people are in extreme poverty, and every second there are people stepped out from it. But we should not be happy too early, as this trend may be reversed. Updated on April 16, 2020, World Bank stated that for the first time since 1998, the global poverty rates will rise as the global economy falls into recessions. The World Bank estimates that 40 to 60 million people will fall into extreme poverty in 2020, compared to in 2019, as a result of pandemic COVID-19. However, with effective solutions and the cooperation from every people living in this world, we are surely can achieve the goal by the year of 2030. Poverty entails more than the lack of income and productive resources to ensure sustainable livelihoods. Its manifestations include hunger and the malnutrition, limited access to education and other basic services, social discrimination and exclusion, as well as the lack of participation in decision making. Here are the three persons that should act to transform the world. First, the individual. Especially youths. The youth can contribute their knowledge, skills and energy to the community, in bringing the innovation to the agriculture sector. With the knowledge, the youth can help to create hybrid seeds, with double production and fertilizers, to help fast germination. With these resources, they can increase their productivity, as well as their income, and will help them to escape from the extreme poverty. Second, the world's companies, organizations and non-profits. With the capital and capabilities that the world companies possessed, the world companies like Starbucks, AirAsia, Google and more can adapt to the ideas that had been contributed by the youth. For instance, Starbucks and Teavana, in a partnership with Oprah Winfrey, have collaborated in offering a drink called the Oprah Chai. A portion of the money earned whenever a drink is purchased will go directly to the Leadership Academy Foundation, that pledges to bring higher education opportunities to girls in South Africa country. Last but not least, the government. Take for example, Malaysia government has taken various initiative and provides lots of incentives to the Malaysian. Effective strategies taken by the government are raising the minimum wage, household living aid, economic stimulus package and more. Plus, there are lots of scheme for the household to join in order to learn some skills and use it to escape from the poverty.
Let us all do our part in reducing poverty. Hashtag say no to poverty. Hashtag pray for the poor. Let us all make the difference and transform the world.
See people dying, people crying, got no food to eat. It ain't my life, so tell me why it means so much to me. Let's try to open our hearts. It's not too late to make
Let's talk of poverty, of perhaps the burden of the poor, and pray for the poor.
There are solutions to the problems we see. Let us stop poverty and let us better the poverty
crisis. Let us stop the poverty, help the poor and transform the world.
Let us have a different.
This world could be so beautiful if we just work together to make a difference today.